Your favorite snack shouldn't smell like this.
Oh, yeah, it smells like paint.
Kind of a chemical odor.
But shoppers nationwide say they're buying graham crackers they can't even eat.
That's very strong. It actually choked me.
They've even started a Twitter account. So what's up with this?
There's definitely something that's not right.
We'll put them to the test tonight after the Grammys on WBZ.